I'm Tony Langan and I work at Claire House Children's Hospice. I look after the corporate fundraising for Merseyside. Claire House are a children's hospice that offer a home from home for children that are not expected to reach adulthood, and we're there for them and all their extended family. The highlight of working at Claire House is we just get to help so many children and so many families from this area and make what short time they have as precious as can be. Quality-wise, working at Claire House, you need to be empathetic, you need to be considerate of other people's feelings all the time, but also you need to be able to tell people about the amazing children and amazing families so other people who need our services can come along and other people that want to support us can also feel free to do that. Liverpool as a city is a vibrant, growing city. It's, the vibe about the city is amazing, and the people that live here and are from Liverpool are so passionate about it, and they're so passionate about telling everybody else just how good it is. Most downtown members are the people to be around. If there's anybody that you need to meet, people of influence, then downtown's the place that you'll meet them. The main benefit of working in Liverpool for Claire House is the support that we get from local businesses, people that really get behind our cause and realise that we need their help and that we won't exist without them. For new companies coming to Liverpool, I'd advise you to get out there, get in front of as many people as you possibly can and really get your message of what's different about you. And also tell them that you need them. People from Liverpool really love to help. For me, the best place to eat and drink is the Castle Street area now. I like to eat in Cow as and when I'm able to. Great outside eating and the best steak that you're going to get in Liverpool, in my opinion. I'm Tony from Claire House Children's Hospice, and I've been happy.